The day I'm gonna die, I'm gonna tell myself, at least I tried everything. I did everything.
I feel like I have a mission to create a music or you know, promote this film or whatever. Just you know, I just have to achieve our dreams. Our dream means also that was Hide, the guitar player, Taiji, the bass player. Their dreams as well. So it's like I have to do it. So regardless I'm tired or not, I have no choice. I will do it. That's yeah. Ghost?
Yeah.
I don't see ghost. No, I'm scared of ghost. I mean, talking about no, Toshi was just talking about something like this, but not really, no. Okay. Because I was maybe still not afraid of dying, so I knew when I fail, that's the day I die. So, you know, I just have confident. I think, you know, it's like I think I said in the film, so if you put entire whatever you have, everything you have into one thing, you're not gonna lose. So yeah, I knew I was gonna, it's not win or lose, but I knew somehow I knew I was gonna make it. Yeah. That's just the thing.
Yeah.
All I do is just, you know, composing and just creating music, practicing piano, playing piano on stage, and I enjoy it. Outside of it, I have pretty much nothing. Creating a good, few symphonies, and except I'm playing a big arena in Paris.
Why not?
I don't know if I'm a good example or not, but yeah, whatever. If I can teach anything, of course I will. Yeah. I regret a lot of things, you know, especially depends on how I did differently some decision or whatever my members might have been alive. So that's the, you know, how do you say, I'm not always haunted that kind of like thoughts. Why didn't my member have to die? So, as a leader of the band, did I do right thing or not? So there are tons of regret about it. Only thing it makes me feel proud of is I, Chopin, anime Japan. Have a lot of fans around the world. I'm not saying a lot. It's like amazing fans, very passionate, and amazing fans around the world. That's I'm very proud of, you know, because of how we lived our life somehow purely, also. Very rock and roll way, just like intense, and then just we again with entire energy to every single stage, every single recording session. So I'm so lucky and I'm proud of that. I love, you know, animation hero too. Then, yeah, the story of Ekshapan, almost like look like yeah, coming from, you know, manga or animation. But also, I literally became like Iron Man because I put the you know, medal into my neck right now. So, yeah. I'm a semi-superhero.
Introducing X Japan.
Swat sings only one time. Before they die.